Michael Kovach, Getty Images for Billboard honoree Selena Gomez attends Billboard Women in Music 2017 at the Ray Dolby Ballroom at Hollywood. 30, 2017 in Hollywood. Caliph, even the most glamorous celebrities are due for a little R. The 25-year-old singer spent quality time with some gal pals recently, sporting matching pajamas for a deserved cozy night and after a group trip to West Hollywood's Hot Pilates. Among the pals participating in the girls' night were YouTuber Rebecca Walters, who shared the photo, and Gomez's executive assistant, Teresa Mingus. Mingus also shared a couple of pictures hanging with Gomez at Hot Pilates before the pajama party. The post included two photos, a selfie of the pair shot by Gomez herself and another with the girls against a wall with Hot Pilates founder Shannon Nadj. The Bad Liar singer has been surrounding herself with powerful women as of late, having recently participated in the March for Our Lives in Washington, D.C., and snapping photos with fellow marchers. As for her music, Gomez has hinted that she has two albums worth of music to share in 2018. Though she has yet to release any new material this year, Gomez's latest hit with Marshmello, Wolves, is currently sitting at No. 44 on the Billboard Hot 100.